An old crusty tablecloth in the cauldron. Add orange and a bit of blue writ dye to age the color.
Ooh.
Once dry, I stipple a stencil and add a detailed stencil on top. I place it on my table and bam! Perfect vintage Halloween tablecloth conjured with writ.